Good afternoon. My name's Stephen Underwood. I work for Century21 Japan, and we're in the heart of ski town, Niseko. To be specific, we are in Hanazono North Hills. There's Mt.Yotei, looking pretty, sticking out through there. And we have come to look at a fantastic house. Beautiful creek just down there. Let's go inside. You can see the mountain peeking out just over there. This is North Hills, Hanazono North Hills. And this house is spectacular. You're gonna love it. I know you will. Let's go inside. Go say hello to the cats. We got some cats in the house. Here we go. Hey, Shiro. Now we're in the living room. And out back here, there's nothing to see but snow, trees, foxes, deer, the occasional snow rabbit. We've got the kitchen down there. Through here, we've got a little workspace. Oh, hang on. And up we go. Here we are. This is a split-level home, so it actually sits on three levels. This would be the living room, one of the living rooms. And up we go onto the third floor. And up here we've got three more bedrooms. And the view just gets better and better the higher you climb up. There's Hanazono. That's the ski resort right there. Just behind my shoulder. Look at this. Isn't that pretty? Oh, it's very peaceful. There's a nice traditional Japanese room in here. And down the hall, we've got two more bedrooms in here. It's a nice big bedroom once again, a spectacular view. Yotei peeking out through the trees. Probably see Yotei a little bit better from here. There you go. Your own view of Mt.Yotei, no neighbors, walking distance to the ski resort of Hanazono. Spectacular. Wow. Can't hear anything. All right, smash the subscribe button. I love you guys. Bye.